Ugh. It's taken so long to get out of this godforsaken maze. Ugh. My god. Alright. Where are we? Wait, what part of town did we come up in? Oh no, it's sunrise. Have we been underground that long? Oh, freaking great. That is how you do it here. You spend all night underground in a maze surrounded by dead people. Felt like my heart was gonna pop out of my chest. Oh good, oh good. Finny and Ayla. Why aren't you guys in the mansion? I thought we made it clear not to leave. Especially with those two weirdos watching you. We just felt like coming out. That doesn't sound very safe, but I mean, you're okay. We handled it. You guys are safe now. You wanted to see if we were okay. I guess. I hand you our. Sorry, what now? Corey, when we got down to where we had to go, Corey. She's dead. And Melkaya Sensei is still down there. Finny, this could have been avoided if you guys weren't chickens when Geralt came. And speaking of Geralt, he's dead too. Gracie killed him. Oh great, it's raining. The point is, we need to get out of this town. There's no adults here. And to be fair, we're a bunch of children. We never even graduated school, as our school kind of shut down because of all the deaths. And there's a strange pink person watching us. I don't care what you guys do, but I'm going home. It's been a while, and I just want to go home. You guys do whatever you guys want to do. I'm not your keeper. Really not much I can do. The floorboards are starting to wear and it's very dusty. It's very dark. So, Milkiah did research into how to cure the parasite, and I had it with me this entire time. Well, it's not really anything we can do now. All right then. I guess that's it.